Hello, this is Jose Luis here at Parametric Camp, and welcome to another video where I'm going to teach you the coolest thing you can deploy and run on your machine in 2025, which is your local chat application with a local LLM that is entirely on your machine and that is private only to you. So let me show you how that looks like. I'm going to type here on a browser chat.parametriccamp, which is a domain that I own, and I'm going to hit enter. And then after I log in with some random login that I created for this video, right? Now I am logged in into this web application. I can go all the way down and choose some kind of simple llama model and say, well, can you please greet our parametric campers in this video? And then you're going to get this prediction from an LLM. What I want to highlight though is first, this chat application that you are seeing here is not on OpenAI, it's not an Anthropic, it's not in any big corporation. It's actually running as a local service in the machine that I am in. So you can rest assured that no one can see this, that no one can access your data, that your prompts are not going to go into any training data set. Everything stays local in your machine. And second, you notice that the URL that I input here is a global URL. What that means is that even if I'm running this on my machine, I could access this service from anywhere in the world. This machine, my office, when I'm traveling and visiting my parents, it doesn't matter because I connected it, even if it's working on my machine, I connected it to the cloud using a tunnel. All right. So I'm going to teach you how to put this together so that you can not rely anymore on ChatGPT. You don't have to pay that subscription and you can be safe and private in your own machine. You're going to be surprised how cheap and how easy it is. It's only going to take 3 steps, and I actually have videos that explain each one of these 3 steps thoroughly, but I'm going to show it to you right now how easy it is. Step number one, you're going to install Ollama. What is Ollama? It's an application that you can install in your machine, and it will do all the hard work of downloading, installing, and running LLMs on your machine. And interestingly, you don't really need that big of a computer to do this. If you have a big desktop computer with a GPU, you will be able to run more powerful models, that's for sure. But even if you have like a normal laptop with only a CPU, you'd be surprised how certain lightweight LLMs still run pretty good in these machines. So the way you're going to do this is you're going to install it, and I actually have instructions on how to install Ollama in this video. There's going to be a card popping up in the corner of this video, and you will know that this is working if you go to your terminal and then you type Ollama run through this model, can you please greet our parametric campers? And then you will see that now I have an LLM that is giving me predictions locally on my terminal. First of all, how cool is this, right? And second, I told you Ollama makes installing this super easy, cross-platform with Windows, Linux, Mac OS, whatever you're running, okay? So again, if you want to learn more, there was a video in the link before, and there will be a video in the link in the description of this video. Step number two, you're going to install Open Web UI. What is that? Open Web UI is basically this really cool project that what it does is it installs on your machine a service that runs on your browser that connects to your LLM, the one that you just installed with Ollama, and makes it accessible instead of through the command line interface through a web app that looks and feels very, very similar to ChatGPT. All right. Installing this is slightly more involved than Ollama. Ollama is pretty, pretty straightforward, but I also have another video where I go through the entire process of how to run and install web UI locally. Okay, so there's going to be a card popping in the corner so that you can go to this video and look at all the details. And there's going to be a description. There's going to be a link to that video also in the description of this video. But once you have installed everything, then it's just as simple as going to a terminal and say, hey, I want to serve Open Web UI. And then there's a little bit of Python magic going on. Some service starts in the background. And then what you have after you do this is that you can go to your browser and go to your local service, localhost 8080. And then you can log in as I did before. And then you can access the dashboard and do all the predictions like I showed you before. Blah, 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 blah. And I'm going to get some gibberish. Yes. All right. Great. But now we are here and we have both things connected, both the LLM in the background and some web app that allows me access to the LLM in the front end. But this service can only be accessed right now from my computer because I have localhost 8080. So how can I make this public to anyone internationally through the cloud on the public internet? Step number three, you create a tunnel. What is a tunnel? A tunnel is a way to connect some service that lives on a machine through a public URL, through a public hostname to the entire internet. You could do that manually, messing with your router and forwarding ports, but this solution is actually much easier and it's also free. So what I've done is using a service called Cloudflare, I have created a tunnel between this domain that I own, parametric.camp. I've created a subdomain called chat, and I'm pointing that subdomain to the local host service that is running my web UI. What that means is that now I can go to chat.parametric.camp, and the tunnel that I have set up with Cloudflare makes sure that from that URL, there is a service that is pointing to my local machine and that is running and that is accessing the web UI. And now I can type whatever, and I get the prediction through a cloud service that is tunneling this URL to my local machine. How cool is that? You can now send this to your parents, your family, like, hey, you don't have to use ChatGPT anymore. You can stay private using this LLM that I am hosting in my machine right now. Isn't that great? Installing a tunnel is also pretty straightforward. I have two videos, one, access to a local server. This is for development only and for temporary URLs. There will be another video here, like very soon, which will be how to create a permanent tunnel, all right? And there's going to be a link popping up in a card in the top corner. And there's also going to be a link to that video in the description of this video. And that was it. Seriously, it is as simple as that. If you are familiar with installing things and you're a little nerd, it's probably gonna take you 30 minutes to put this all together. If you are not familiar with this, I have all these videos that break down everything step by step for you, even if you're not familiar with coding or with running services on your machine, absolutely fine. But how awesome is it that I now have chat.myownwebsite.com and I can run a local LLM on my machine, and I use this web application to very easily use it without having to go into the command line. Isn't this awesome? I cannot recommend anymore and any strongly more, that didn't make sense, that you try this out. It's gonna feel so satisfying, so nerdy, and it's gonna cost you $10, which is registering a new domain, or if you already have one, you can just transfer it and it's gonna be free for you. I recommend you give this a try. It's satisfying, it's nerdy, it's gonna make you feel great about using artificial intelligence privately and safely. And you're probably also going to learn a lot of things in the way. So if you wanna try this out, go to the links that I have recommended. And if you're watching this as part of this playlist called Fun with AI, then the videos are gonna come up next in this session in this playlist, okay? That was very awesome. Thank you very much. And if you did find this useful, maybe consider liking this video, subscribing to the channel, saying hi on Discord, and all these things that we do in modern YouTube times. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.